Suppose you want to multiply 46 and 49 together. Okay? The trick here is to see that first you're going to multiply 6 and 9, which is going to be equal to 54. So you're going to put this 54 here. And now you're going to take these 4s in the tens place for these two numbers. So you're going to put them together, so it's going to be 44. So you're going to simply now divide 44 by 2, and you're going to get 22. And that result you're going to put here. So the answer is 2,254. Now the second example in which this trick will work will be 47 multiplied by 48. So once again, you're going to take 7 and 8, you're going to multiply it, you're going to get 56. And then you're going to take 4 and 4, you're going to divide it by 2, you're going to get 22. And that result will be put here. So the answer is 2,256. And note that this trick will only work where these two digits are in the 50s, right? This number is in the 50s, 56 and 54. So if this number were 40, let's say in the 40s or in the 60s, 70s, this trick would not work. So only when you multiply the ones, you get the 50s. That's the only way the trick will work. 7 times 8 is 56, 6 times 9 is 54. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video of tricks.